You did this. You know how delicate he is.
We were attacking him. No. Mrs. K.
Don't. Don't try and blame anyone else.
Let me
Get
help.
Back!
Oh, I've heard of you, Miss Marsh. And I don't want a dirty girl like you touching my son.
Mrs. K, I...
No! You are all monsters. All of you. And Eddie is done with you. Do you hear? Done!
Saw the wall. We know where it is, and next time we'll be better prepared.
No! No, next time, Bill! You're insane!
Why? We all know no one else is going to do anything.
Eddie was nearly killed! And look at this motherfucker! He's leaking hamburger helper!
We can't pretend it's going to go away. Ben, you said it yourself. It comes back every 27 years.
Fine. I'll be 40 and far away from here. I thought you said you wanted to get out of this town, too.
Because I want to run towards something, not away.
I'm sorry, who invited Molly Ringwald into the group?
Richie.
I'm just saying, let's face facts. Real world. Georgie is dead. Stop trying to get us killed, too.
Georgie's not dead.
You couldn't save him, but you could still save yourself.
No. Take it back. You're scared, and we all are, but take it back.
Mike.
Eyes. I can't do this. My granddad was right. I'm an outsider. Gotta stay that way.
I bet by tomorrow we'll all be back together.
I don't think so.
Well, if we're gonna stop it, we better be.
Maybe Richie was right. Maybe we shouldn't do anything about it, or maybe we can't.
Hey, don't let them get to you.
It's a little late for that. We should go. But before your dad sees.
That's why she did what she did.
She did what she did because she was embarrassed to be your mother. You look like her. But you are nothing like her. Come here. I said, come here!
Come on, you, come on.
Can you look good?
Yes!
You're fucking good. Oh, well, I gotta go.
Hey, how about we go again? Play some more, you know? Only if you want to.
Shut up.
Dude, why are you being weird?
I'm not your fucking boyfriend.
Whoa, I didn't...
What the fuck's going on here?
You assholes didn't tell me your town is full of little fairies.
Richie fucking told you. Wait, you trying to bone my little cousin? Get the fuck out of here, faggot! Fucking move!
Stinky breath pills.
My breath is fine. Thank you.
It's not what my dad said. He said you have a tumor on your dick.
You don't take pills for it. Wait, what did your dad say?
There you go. Hope your dick feels better.
Thank you. For the inhaler, not for the penis thing. Mommy?
So long.
Why are you here?